Good morning, guys. So today I woke up a bit later, around 9 o'clock. Had some photo editing session, and now I'm headed to the beach just to relax. Just want to have a bit more chill that day, because a few last days were a bit intense, and so we need to get some energy to do some more stuff. So I think what we're gonna do is to go to the beach now and then visit the Port de Copacabana, which we wanted to do for some time already, but we never managed to do it. So that's the plan for the day. Just relax, chill day. So I just chilled at the beach for a moment. Now I'm heading back to the apartment, but I think on the way I'm just gonna grab something to eat, because I'm hungry already. Alright, had some food, I had a burger. And now we are heading to Port de Copacabana. Just entered the Copacabana fort, and I'm not sure why, but I didn't pay. While Domi and Jacob paid 6 reals, so maybe I won something, or like, I don't know, special or something. Museum. The only problem was that there was no information in English on the exhibition, so that kind of sucked because we couldn't really read what we want, what we were seeing. Enjoyed the sunset. Now it's getting dark, so we're going back. Taking some long exposure of that view.
Just had Starbucks.
works, and it actually feels really good. So, because I was like walking around quite, happy. I just needed something sweet to help that feel better, which is very sad. I don't like to have a bad mood, but I don't know why, but I'm just happy. I'm just tired. Look at this sick car. It's amazing. So chill with the guy. Apartment now, and I'm thinking about giving a nap because I'm tired. Yeah, I'll see you in a moment. So that has just happened to me in my camera. I don't know if you can see that, but it's all foam, like, hope.